So our first competitor who will be up shortly is Bobby Durning from Carrollton, Texas. Bobby's been playing pipes since the age of 8 and was taught by pipe major George Bell when he grew up in New Jersey. He has, of course, a number of prizes to his claim, and he was most recently first in the Canadian gold medal at the Glengarry Highland Games in Maxville in 2022. He also was fifth in the silver medal at the Northern Meeting in Inverness, Scotland in 2022. Bobby is currently instructed by Bruce Gandy. The Lament for the Children, just a little bit about the tune. It's one of the big tunes that we have in the repertoire. This heartbreakingly beautiful lament is one of the most famous tunes in the entire repertoire. It certainly takes a person, a player of decent piping stature to be able to command and execute the tune well. It was believed to be composed by the son of Donald Moore, McCrimmon, Patrick Moore, who had 8 sons all grown up, and within a short time, within a year, they were infected with something like the COVID of their day, you know, smallpox probably, and the epidemics spread throughout the land and claimed all of Patrick Moore's sons save one. And so this lament shows that great loss of grief, of loss, of longing, perhaps even a little bit of anger. In construction form, it's pentatonic in D, so it's a very tuneful tune. It's even line, even metered, 8 bars repeated, but there are no fewer than 16 different bar forms throughout. So you won't hear, except for the repeat of the first line, any repeating phrases. It just keeps going and going, and you know, perhaps multiple themes for the multiple sons that were lost. The tune structure, as you can see on the sheets if you're following that, is the ground, followed by a ground variation, which adds connecting notes to the flowing melodic line. And then the third ground-based variation utilizes the trilled notes, the daris, the dries, the adedas on D, the dro on the primary melody notes, F, E, D, and B. And then the tune continues, as many tunes do, with tarlua and crinlua singling and doubling. So it's a pretty meaty tune for any competitor, and it provides a lot of interest for any listener. So Bobby's making his way through the door and coming up, so we welcome Bobby Durning with the Lament for the Children.